It's an ash burl. Little bark inclusion right here. And the burl is actually on the bottom of the piece here. It's in the tenon. You got some sapwood coloration. And you can see the burl starting to come through here. You got about 3/4 of an inch there, so if you can get it down to 1/4 inch or so, you get more of that burl showing through.